Hello everybody, you know who it is your girl Fancy with tips for Tuesday. And I'm sorry I'm not all dressed up cute. At least I have my makeup because I was on set today. But right now the only thing I want to have on is my Harry Potter robe. So that's what you're getting. But you're not here for what I got on anyway. Y'all are here for my awesome tip. And so my tip today is be adjustable. What do you mean, Fancy? The best quality that you'll ever have out of your life, out of anything you do, is to not be married to an idea, not be married to a certain way that you do things, not be married to a certain type of person you date, not be married to, sometimes we're so set in our ways, like, well, that's the way you've always done it, or that's the way you've always saw things, and it puts you into a box. For Tuesday is to come out the box. Like things that you said, oh, I'll never do that, or you're afraid to do that. Like, step out of that. Because that's how you live your best life. Everything in my life is not perfect and dandy and dandelions and roses. But I tell you that the best moments are those when I'm doing something that is outside the box. So that's one thing, right? And the second thing is that be able to learn something from someone else. Don't always feel like, oh, you know all the answers, you got it all. You don't. Don't be that lady or that guy that's like, well, this is just the way I am. Well, you need to grow. And sometimes growing means listening to another person and them saying, you know what? You're this way. You're very negative. And you not getting mad and just examining to yourself to see if you're very negative. Because that's not a good thing to be negative all the time. Maybe they think you're pessimistic, or you don't know how to speak positivity. Like, work on those things. Don't just say that's the way you are. Maybe you're not affectionate. Maybe you're not caring, or maybe you don't show others that you care even though you're caring. You can work on that. All of us have something to work on. For me, you guys know, because I'm honest as patience, I just don't have it like that. I mean, I'm working on it, but and I really am working on it. There's areas of my life that y'all don't know that I'm like, I've been putting in a lot of patience. But whatever it is, like, work on it, become a better human. Like, it's okay. Somebody says, yo, this way, that it's okay to work on yourself, like, be adjustable. One thing that's not good is that adjustable rate mortgage, but adjustable rate people, I like them. Y'all, it's Fancy, it's Tips for Tuesday. You'll be blessed. Y'all need a scripture for all I just said? The Bible says that I learned to be all things to all men. And that to me is an example of growing, knowing when you're to do what, knowing when you're to say what, knowing when you're to behave like such. That the key. So, see? All that. Still got a scripture for y'all. Y'all know who it is. It's your girl Fancy. This is Tips for Tuesday.